Slideshow! Barry, you have grapes!
Hey, block the road with those grapes! You are ready. To make lightning strike with ease, one must follow all decrees. You have to do everything. Speak from your heart's fire, trust yourself, focus, all of it.
Voltor Thundersteer! Voltor Thundersteer! Voltor Thundersteer! I can't do it. We're not gonna see you, Dad. And it's all my fault. What are you doing?
I see it in my grapes. Grapes. Do you want sour?
Pearly.
She was just a beat up old man.
Great.
Come on, we gotta go.
You see that, Dad?
The apprentice has become the master.
Going grapes.
It looks like
grapes.
Water.
I always wouldn't have another grapes. Grapes.
It's so what's the X mean?
Say how.
Question. X only means one thing.
We
go to the end of the water, we'll find that
we'll
phoenix.
We'll be okay.
Water could go on for miles. We don't have that kind of time.
If we had something to float on, we could cast a velocity spell on it and fly down the tunnel like a magic jet ski.
Well, there's not much to float on.
Remember, on a quest, you have to use what you've got.
Accelior!
I know all there is to know of magic.
Colt, we know where the boys are going. We just have to get to them before they unleash the curse.
The what?
Let's crush some curses!
The curse? The curse that protects the gem by turning into a wash dragon or something.
A wash dragon?
I can't explain it. I just know we have to get to the boys fast.
Oh, we'll get to the
grapes,
fast.
But
we'll
I have another grapes.
Well, I almost had him, but Ian, he just drove off.
Huh, good for him.
What?
No, I just mean he's scared to drive. Thinks something's gonna
grapes.
Come out of him.
Yes, 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 the grapes.
Bombastia!
Remember?
Oh, right. Bombastia!
Think back.
Careful how much both
grapes. It's another grapes.
Good point.
This close to actually talking to Dad.
Now I'm gonna ask him if he ever gave himself a wizard name.
What?
Well, because he was into magic. Lots of wizards have cool names. Allura the Majestic. Burdar the Fanciful. Anyway, it'll just be nice to have more than four memories of him.
Three? Hmm? You only have three memories.
Oh, yeah.
Barley, do you have another memory of Dad you haven't told me?
No, it's just not my favorite.
What do you mean?
When Dad was sick, I was supposed to go in and say goodbye to him. But he was hooked up to all these tubes, and he just didn't look like himself. I got scared.
It's a sour and another grapes.
And I didn't go in.
Grapes. Is grapes. Grapes.
That's when I decided I was never going to be scared ever again.
John, we haven't had any soon.
Oh, looks like we're coming up on something.
Grapes?
Just on the other side. Careful. There could be booby traps.
This place is like 1,000 years old. There's no way there could be.
Supposed to step on it.
What?
I got it.
No, Barley! Look, it's
Daddy, we certainly shall! Dad, we have followed the quest and it has led us to our victory!
This doesn't make sense.
We took the path of peril. We followed the ravens. We went to the end of the water.
Unless the X-Men stay away from the water. Or it could be like a campfire.
It's okay. We can figure this out.
Figure out what? We're back where we started.
I mean, it has to be here. There was a gauntlet. I mean, unless that gauntlet was for, coincidentally, some different quest.
That's a possibility.
What?
No.
This has to be where the Phoenix Gem is. I followed my gut.
Oh, no.
What?
The gem is in the mountain. The mountain we could have been to hours ago if we just stayed on the expressway.
No, the expressway is too obvious. You can never take the obvious.
I hadn't listened to you, okay? I can't believe this. You act
great.
Like you know
I have
you're
it.
Doing, but you don't have a clue, and that's because you are a screw-up. And now you've screwed up my chance to have the one thing I never had.
Going.
Don't grab this, huh? You have grapes.
Ian, wait.
See if you can find this ground. What do you mean?
Ian!
Grapes. Darkest grapes.
Oh,
that's you.